Sammo Paxton needs to happen. Sammo me. Wait. You gotta run through that so I can do Sammo and me.
Yeah.
Oh, wait.
Nah, I thought the Paxton was more usually fun.
No, I did, but like.
Was
Paxton
his
core?
Paxton was good.
No, but like, he has pain, he has big man.
The point was like.
Got a free 2-0.
Yeah, I know, and I've benefited me.
Oh, sorry. Got a
chance. If I got a 2-0, I think to not give him a 2-0 is like not okay. Because otherwise it would have been a DQ, you know what I mean? And so it's got to affect everyone the same way. So no matter what happens over there, we got to give it a...
Damn. Get over here winning.
Stop battle. Draw.
Yes.
Fitzy was in chat. I think Alex was in chat too.
I
typed in blood.
No one's ever gonna join us except for the people that didn't make the tournament.
Oh, we got 6 people.
Is that still a thing?
I have no idea. I could.
Yo, one in chat if you need to turn the mic up.
One in chat if you need to turn the mic up.
So cool they can hear. We gotta turn everything off. Let's see what's happening. No one's
here. We do need to talk.
Oh, wait.
Are these your earbuds?
No.
I don't want to share mine. My ears are good. Oh, it's not bad. It's just like a little bit bad. The game volume is pretty good.
Game volume is good.
Mic volume is kind of sucky.
What about now? I'm just gonna keep talking.
It's a bit of a delay. Still a little bit more.
I'm sure I'd take one.
You're gonna die. You're gonna
die. I mean, like, if I die.
Turned off the hyperactive.
No!
What?
It's about to get really bad now. The room just started yelling.
Alright, that's pretty good.
Alright. We're leaving it then.
Alright, let's see what Kane tries to do next.
Now, this is the version of the match we expected from last week, not what we were seeing. So it'll be interesting to see how this one turns out.
I can't do it!
No!
I hope the chat just turns into, it's too loud! Bro, we went from 8 to 4 so quick.
Oh
what happened?
My God.
We're at 8.
Yeah, bro. People who left, why? Why must you abandon us?
Wait, is this? I got lost in the bracket.
I'm lost in the sauce.
Well, I need a check.
Okay, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm just gonna update the melee to be a 2-0 for Samus. Since that's what we're doing anyway. Right? Yeah.
I gotta feel real bad.
Yeah, but like, bro, Paxi is not allowed to win. Paxi is 0-8 on match on game count. 0-4 on second. It's official for Paxi.
No longer the worst. This is fucking great.
You beat a deep Q.
I don't like that.
You beat me. I'm a DQ.
That doesn't. Yeah, but I beat somebody.
I was literally a DQ. Nope. We literally. Okay. After I beat the guy when he was playing one hand. After I beat Josh when he was one handed. We literally changed it so because they were trying to make new rules about what to do for this round instead, and I'm like, bro. don't bump on the losers on this. I'm a deep, like, I, this isn't real. I'm like, there's no. No, I mean, you still beat the crap out of me. Tough one for a shrug to pull out, but you know, it's gonna happen.
Kane's winning.
It's not over yet.
Get it over till it's over. Are you biased towards a shrug?
Not really.
I was about to say, I was biased towards Kane, you know, have like a quote unquote healthy dialogue.
I don't know. I mean, Shrug plays Raw, which I like, but like, I'm not really biased in this situation.
You heard it here first. He said that Shrug's gonna lose.
Yeah, I'm just gonna be like really fair about the situation. It's just, you know, obviously, you know, I'm just like, you're just gonna make me say awful takes when I'm just saying even.
Kane's just about a school shrug right now. Imagine if Kane loses. Couldn't happen. Couldn't be him. He is him.
Well, I mean, I'm pretty sure Shrug's him.
Kane is him. Like, let him cook.
Let him cook.
These two are doing combos I just couldn't dream. I couldn't dream, like, dream of doing it without going wrong.
It's gonna be me at the end of this semester.
Shrug? How Shrug's playing right now?
Nah, whoever wins.
Whoever
wins is me at the end of the semester.
I mean, they're both very good players.
I'm actually both of them.
You're about to become God's gift to Ultimate.
I feel like the real thing is I gotta be Shrug. Out of like my master, the Rob player. I gotta beat him, Rob.
You're gonna be God's gift to UMBC Rob. Is that what this is?
Fucking carried ahead. I am too, but what is that?
He went for it twice.
And it worked, I don't know what to tell you. When I was playing Ultimate, people were like looking, like not the first one, but one of the first ones just to play. I was playing Josh and like there was like actual stakes. Because Josh was like one-handed. But when I was going up against Bridge, people were just like, like, someone just came on and they're like, well, you see knows to do this and not this. And I'm like, I don't even know what that means. Apparently I'm doing it.
I know, I've done that before. Sometimes, like, my hands will just move in a way, like, I just didn't think about it. They're just like, oh, you did a really good job there. I'm like,
yeah,
that's great.
Because, like, well, like, they were like, oh, wait, he's actually trying to make sure, because I was trying to, like, recover. But I'm...
You were living that one!
I don't care.
What the fuck? Damn, Shrug. All right, so, that means Kane wins.
All right, Tyson and Emma.